big changes tomorrow. We'll have some downpours. Then there's a chance of an isolated storm or two having a little hail in it. That would probably be to the southeast of the metro area. Turning colder, falling temperatures in through the 50s in the afternoon. And you can see our chilly snap is still on schedule. Friday morning, light freeze. And really, Friday morning and Saturday morning, frost will be possible. Starts to get warmer Easter Sunday into next week.